gonna meet Whitney in a little bit. She knows a really good dessert place, which I'm like, fine, we'll go to the dessert place. I appreciate that she always makes time for me, even though I know that I annoy her all the time. I'm like,
Whitney, I'm here. Are you gonna come sleep over with me? Can you please sleep over with me? Can we go out to dinner and then like come over to my place?
I really enjoy her company because I love her sense of humor. I'm gonna bring my laptop later because I need to edit, finish my Japan vlogs. I'm in this weird process of, do I vlog this for my main channel or for my vlog channel? Hello. So you know how in Korea they use the key card to power the room? Holy crap. I'm gonna grab a taxi and go over to Shinsa. Do I look like trash? It's okay. Don't answer that. Hey everybody.
Eyeshadow
matches
your shirt.
It's crooked.
I can't deal with her. Okay, you guys, check. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Check out this big YouTuber. Like, I'm not a big YouTuber, just the glow up is so
cool. Are you talking about yourself?
It's so real. Look at this. Sorry.
Faye looks amazing. You guys would be so proud of her. Look at her. She looks just so. Let's scoot back a little bit. Sit back. Show me. Open your shirt. Yeah. And the hair and everything.
Why do I get emotional when I look at Faye? Like this video. If you think this color looks like Patrick. I can't stand you.
I'm crying. That was so funny.
It's so cute.
I know why you want to wear this for me.
I ain't no Patrick.
P. It's either P or Windows. So you pick. Well, it looks like you're like on a very sophisticated date.
At this place, this is where a lot of people have blind dates.
Ooh, look how cute. Thank you. I love my eggs.
Amazing.
Another one's coming out. Thank you.
Oh. Wow.
Oh, I see. Sorry.
You look so cute.
Oh,
it's a fish. Can I take a photo of you with all the pink?
Oh, sure.
No, you gotta take these out, just the pink. Oh.
I don't know what it's called, but
we are now all together hanging out with a few of us. Apparently, their friends are here as well. A riddle for me.
Hold on, I need to think of a prize for you.
Okay.
What do you want?
You have to do something, I told you.
Okay.
I get 10 minutes?
You get 10 minutes to figure out this riddle.
Okay, what?
And then I'll grant you wish.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay, what's
okay. Your... Alright, turn off the camera because this is gonna be...
What, is it dirty?
No! No, I wanna wait until Whitney comes up. Some people get it really quick, other people struggle for
I'm
like...
I'm ready. Can you send me the escape room? I was really good at it.
No, I'm kidding. She found one of the papers under a couch. Where'd you find that?
Under the couch. I lifted the cushion, it was right there.
We were so lucky though, you didn't find that.
I know, see? So that's why I said I could figure out this riddle in 10 minutes.
Everyone go to escape rooms.
Wait, where is everyone? Is it like a tricky riddle?
It's really simple if you just think about it a little more.
I'm really good at riddles. You don't know me.
Deuces,
deuces. Drink my...
Deuces.
You gotta trust me in this. How much you wanna bet? 5 minutes, I'm good. Exactly. 5 minutes, I'm gonna win.
Wanna introduce
them? Will you vlog for me?
Let me introduce myself. My name is Ju Yenda.
한국말로.
와타시와 주원대사.
Oh my god.
제 이름은 주원대고요.
Look up Juwande.
When I have to cut wood.
Ah, chainsaw.
Chainsaw.
Anyways.
His name is Butterfly.
Butterfly? Is it really Butterfly?
No.
Oh. Nice to meet you. Singer, songwriter, there's a motto. Rapper, right?
Yeah,
rapper. Smiley raps. Rap. I know how to rap. I can.
I'll take the camera.
No. I'm too shy now. You know I can rap, Will. Don't lie.
I know. I've heard yesterday sitting on a bus.
Okay, can you tell us the riddle now?
There's a prison. Two rooms. Okay.
You know Faye's not gonna get this.
What do you mean?
In the skip room.
And there's a wall right here. Nobody can see through it.
Four prisoners.
Four prisoners. Prisoner number one stands this way. Prisoner two, three, and four stand in a line, straight line, all facing the same direction towards the wall, okay? Nobody can turn their head. There's four hats.
I've heard this before, but oh, I can't remember the...
Two white hats and two black hats. All of them is wearing a different hat.
Okay, random.
The prisoners have to guess which hat that they're wearing, but they can't see what's on their head.
Mm-hmm.
Guess it right, then they can run, they can escape, and then if they guess it wrong, they all die.
Well, obvious. I'm scared. Maybe.
Why?
I get a lot of guesses.
You have unlimited guesses until you get the right answer until 10
minutes. Oh, the one at the end.
Why?
Because he can see it all this
way. Okay. How does he know he has blood on my way? He's gonna have to guess 50-50.
Oh, I know. The one in the middle then.
Where?
The one over the one over here. I know. It's a mirror. The wall is a mirror. Right? You're not helping me.
I can't remember. I honestly can't remember.
Wait, what were we guessing again?
One of these people. No, for sure.
Wait, did they come in with the hats on, or did someone give them the hats and they passed them forward?
Oh yeah, the one at the end. So he must have black or white. Mm-hmm. He could just guess that he has.
You can't guess.
Because then you die.
Oh, you die.
One of these people know exactly what they have.
Yeah. When he said the guy in the middle can look up, he can see.
I can't think.
I have to have a reason. I can't just guess.
Number four. Number two. Wait, what'd you say?
Number two.
Number two. Why are you always be filming crooked? Give me some respect.
No, I actually really think it's back to number one. Because right. Listen, Linda.
Do you admit defeat?
Yes.
Final answer.
What was the question again? Number four is the tallest. So he saw beyond the wall.
Last chance.
Number two, it's a mirror.
Number two? Okay.
No, number three.
Number three? Okay.
No, number two and a half.
Wrong. Number three.
Oh my god, number one.
It's only two other ones. Right? Do you get it?
Oh, I knew that. That's why I said it. So Will, this don't count.
Let's just interchange.
Okay, now.
Faye's vlogging.
Just rap with no beat.
With no beat?
Mm.
Alright.
Yeah.
Sitting in the cafe. Drinking some drinks.
Yeah.
With my homies.
Homies.
It's lit. It don't stink.
Hey.
Out here in Seoul.
Chilling with my muses.
Muses.
Oh, it's so much fun. Juices is my juices.
Wow, you messed it up.
Will, rap.
Can you rap, Will? Aren't you?
I'm a rapper.
Young K.
Young K.
Go, Young K.
We are in a public place.
Did it anyways on your Instagram.
Go look at my Instagram story, not Minhyun Gash.
Wow! Impression of Faye. Faye's easy to.
Okay, fine. Impression time. Oh my gosh, are we gonna go there? That's gonna be really fun. Oh my gosh, can you just do like 5 more minutes? Let's just go like together.
Do I sound like just go together?
Do I sound like that?
I can do impression of Jay.
Okay, dude.
Hey, yo, what's up? It's your boy Jay.
And you're gonna say everything.
Like that.
I'm Oh, look at jacuzzi. Jacuzzi girl. Wow. Smiley. Oh, whoa. This is Masashi.
Yep. Ready, one.
He's live. Say hi to the vlog. Hello, Sophie.
Sitting on a bench. Feels so bench.
Yeah. Oh, Whitney, please. Whitney has a... Oh, jeez.
Oh, no. It's like a
dragon. Yeah.
Oh, perfect.
Wow, guys. Look at them taking photos. It's a graduation. I'll make them laugh, okay? Ready, guys? Sit in a row. They're taking graduation photos.
In order. Alright.
Oh no, this is like prom pictures now.
I'm surprised. Wait. What is so?
100%
Oh, can we just? Oh yes, please. Like,
yeah. Like. One, two, three.
Ah. Hey. 나중에 한국 먹방 페이 줄게.
Bye.
Wow. What did he say?
He just did a pun. Then next time you come here, he's gonna pay for you.
Pay.
Pay?
어.
그 여러분, pay가 이제 한국에 왔습니다. 한국에 왔는데 우리 윌과 히트니를 통해 pay라는 또 새로운 친구를 알게 됐어요. 너무 좋았고 재밌었고 pay가 다시 미국으로 돌아가서 더욱더 즐겁게 생활했으면 좋겠고요. 우리 모두 다음에 만날 그날까지 즐겁게 지내봅시다.
Get.
Oh.
Sorry.
I was
packed.
Yes.
Probably?
Of course.
She's leaving to Hong Kong.
Bye. See you again.
Why?
Oppa, sexy.
Sexy.
바지 벗어.
Yeah.
바지 벗어.
이따가
later. 바지 벗어.
Yeah.
Okay.
Off camera.
Bye, Will.
Jesus.
바지 벗어.
If. You didn't have a good day today, there's always...
맛있어! 바지 벗어!
Hello, bye!
See you
soon!
Handsome!
Thank you!
바지 벗어! Whoa! Smiley! Bye!
Bye!
Oh, bye! Butterfly! I'll see you soon too, we're gonna have a rap battle.
Is it okay if you might cry or...
Yeah. Is this a challenge? Bring some tissues. Yeah, and I won't sit on the bus anymore. Okay.
Thanks, babe.
Thanks. 고마워요.
고마워요.
감사합니다.
나 오늘 기분이 좋아.
What?
좋아.
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 좋아.